in a major setback to the Chinese social media application TikTok and its parent company ByteDance, the US-based general counsel for the platform, Eric Anderson, is stepping down from his role after the US signed a bill banning TikTok. The move comes a couple of days after US President Joe Biden signed into a law a bill that threatened the social media's existence in the US, requiring ByteDance to either divest its stake in the app or see it banned. However, unabated TikTok owner ByteDance stated that it prefers to shut down rather than sell the application. Nonetheless, Anderson, the key executive also responsible for convincing the US government that the company was doing enough to save the US's national security, will remain as special counsel to the company. Experts believe that the US ban on TikTok could escalate the US-China trade war, as both sides for months have been targeting each other's companies in their countries. Notably, US Secretary of State Antony Blinken, who visited China, also raised the issue, describing China's trade practices as unfair and raised concerns about its non-market economic practices. The passing of the bill was driven by widespread worries among US lawmakers that China could access American data. Hailing the passage of the bill, Senator Marco Rubio, the top Republican on the Intelligence Committee, stated that the years America allowed the Chinese Communist Party to control one of the most popular apps in America, that was dangerously short-sighted. Several reports suggest that the company was planning to remove Anderson from his role after the bill banning the app was passed in the US Senate. Anderson's new role will focus on efforts to overturn the legislation in the US and other pressing legal matters. Four sources told Reuters that TikTok accounted for just a small share of ByteDance's total revenue and active daily users. Hence, if it fails to win the legal battles, ByteDance would prefer shutting down the app instead of selling it to the potential American buyer. A shutdown would have a limited impact on ByteDance's business, while the company would not have to give up its core algorithm. Nonetheless, the Biden administration has still been marching towards a more restrictive economic relationship with China, including controls on semiconductor technology, sanctioning Chinese companies, and now finally banning TikTok.